I never thought cosecants essential. And cotangents are unspeakably plain. But their inverse has a glimmer of potential, if allied to my vision and brain. I know that your powers of division are as wet as a warthog's backside, but reciprocals don't need precision. You couldn't mess them up if you tried. Turn your function into a fraction, then flip the two numbers around. It's really a simple equation. It's not exactly breaking new ground. Yes, a tangent is sine over cosine. For cotangent, the inverse is true. You'll have a good prospect if you learn this concept. And where do proofs feature? Just listen to teacher. I know learning's horrid, but you'll be rewarded when at last you'll be given a clue. Just wait till we get to sine squared. Be prepared! 1 over sine equals cosecant. Tangent and cotangent as well. Of course, the same is said for secant. But with cosine instead, I must tell. The future is littered with problems, like Pythagorean identities. The point that I must emphasize is, you won't learn a bit without me! So prepare to add sine and cosine squared. Be prepared for their sum to be 1. Add 1 to tangent squared, and you'll get secant squared. 1 plus cotangent squared equals cosecant squared. Rearrange the equation for any occasion, and see that your problems are done. Yes, you see that you needn't be scared. Be prepared. Yes, you see that you needn't be scared. Be prepared.